take it and use it for good and then use it for evil. Okay? So womanism is rooted in the understanding of the ancestral knowledge. Feminism is rooted in capitalism, the perversion of the knowledge. Did I just clarify that for you? Good. Make sure that that sticks in your mind.